this incident.
Our other top story this noontime, a deer slams into a car windshield on a major roadway. Only on 4, Sky 4 over the scene along Interstate 70, the deer ending up in the driver's lap. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall joins us live from Washington County with the very latest. Janelle, first of all, how is the driver doing?
Well, I talked to the driver's mother. She was with her daughter in a local emergency room. She says, surprisingly, her daughter only has an injury to her cheek, but that was this morning after a deer came flying out in front of the vehicle along busy Route 70. She says that deer came right through the windshield. The driver's mom tells us the deer practically landed right in her daughter's lap. The now bent and broken windshield shattered right in front of Casey Klein's face. The 29-year-old from Roscoe, Washington County, was on her way to work this morning when the deer ran right in front of her Mazda 3 in South Strabane Township. Sky 4 shows the 7 a.m. backups as a result of the Route 70 crash near 84 in Washington County. Taking action for you now with deer dangers, the Game Commission tells us white-tailed deer are most active from dawn until dusk. And in the springtime, deer are covering more ground because they're hunting for food. The young deer are especially on the move right now as the does chase them away to prepare to give birth to this year's fawns. Now, along the side of the roadways, it's the tall grass, tall flowers like this. It serves as the food for the deer that oftentimes lure them toward those busy highways. As we were just talking about, we're going to start to see more deer accidents. So if you see a dead deer on the side of the road and want to help get it removed, call 1-800-FIX-ROAD, and that'll connect you to PennDOT. Again, the woman who was injured in this crash is expected to be okay and released from the hospital sometime today. Reporting live in Washington County, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Janelle, we did some digging. We found out that Pennsylvania is third in the nation for deer collisions. Take a look. State Farm says vehicles here have a 1 in 94 chance of hitting one.